sniper ambush. Oh, God damn it. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Shit, perfect timing. Shit, engine crapped out.
Scrap. Can fix this. That should do it.
Go! You gotta move your ass!
Yes, Sergeant!
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? That everything that I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? I do need... I just... Thank you. I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet?
Oh, you've got a few.
I see you doing
good
runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah, I mean, yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weave out.
Corporal, man of the hour.
Marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the group. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
I gotta burn him out. I gotta make it safer to ride.
Burn it down. Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Another nest. Let's go.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
There's another one. Time to burn. Thank you.
You're gonna be okay.
Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I've told you. Look, biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me in command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safe. Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
No, I just gotta find me. Yes.
Smell it.
Oh, here's some. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to mark the rest.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter cat. See what happened?
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Fuel.
Here we go. That should be it.
Thank you. You gotta move your ass!
You think you're gonna outrun the
tree?
Yes, sir.
Let's work, people.